By the way, Gord builds all these motors. Wrong thing to happen to bounce like that.